Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Pranati. I am a second year law student at National Law University, Mumbai. And this is a crisis. Fellow human beings, this is Pranati from the future. While you watch me sitting and reading, I will quickly try to explain how I was faced with a crisis. So I had a lot of submissions due on one day, and the vivas, which were based on these very projects, the very next day, and I hadn't really prepared a lot for either of these things, and I was freaking out. And I never explained it. So this was that. Okay, bye.
Okay, I have three things to finish. My IPR project, which is almost done. I just need to do formatting, add some citations, and then I'm just going to get it over with. I'm going to submit it. I don't care. And then I need to do my constitutional law project, which is done in some ways, but I think like a quarter of it is still left, and I have to give the viva also tomorrow, and I have my family law submission and again the viva tomorrow. So this is not ideal. I hate to put myself in situations where I am so stressed that I am submitting things just on the deadline, but that's just how I've just gotten used to doing this, and I hate it, and it's incredibly, just, it makes me so anxious because now I'm under so much stress and I have to finish all of this. Ugh, hate it.
Okay, I worked a little bit and I made a little bit of progress. I wrote around 2,300 words, but I still had to format the whole thing. This was my IPR project, and I took a break from that, finally finished my family law project and submitted it. So here is that. I did end up finishing everything on time.
So I've submitted all three of my projects. Yesterday I had submitted two, and then today I'm done with three. I also gave my family law presentation. Now I just have the constitutional law viva, and my projects are so bad. Like, I haven't cited only stuff, bro.
You have CPC presentation, so.
No. Okay, so add one more thing to the list now. And we're going on our daily pow walk. I don't know why we keep doing this to ourselves. It's not healthy, and somehow I just skip breakfast on most days, and I'm just like, alright, people are coming, bye. Quiet the goods. This is pav and it has bhaji in it, and God knows what bhaji is. It's alu, I think.
It's fresh today, the pav.
Alright. So that is our daily break ritual almost. The days when we skip breakfast. Which is almost every day. I try to go for breakfast as much as I can.
Same.
Try being the keyword here. And then it's just very difficult to not eat something till 1:30. So we just get one pav, and that sustains us throughout the day. Now we're going to our class. We're going to discuss this project that we're going to work on, and then let's see what happens.
Absolutely don't understand what Siddhant is trying to do over here. Maybe it's some sort of alien vlogging technique. And here's me. I am trying to revise my constitutional law project for the viva that we are to give. And we were just sitting in our classroom post lunch, waiting for the viva to happen. And after that, we moved to outside Soul's cabin and finally ended up giving the viva.
Alright, so I just gave my consti viva. That went quite well. Not to jinx it, but it was good. And now I think I will go to my room and freshen up a little bit. And finally clean it properly. Not just half-heartedly, but now that I'm done with most of my submissions and stuff, I'm going to start with new things and kind of work my way through the things that I have in my mind that I have planned. And yeah.
So after a day which turned out to be rather tiring and eventful, we decided to pack up and we wanted to get some juice. So we are headed to this juice place that we really like. What I really love about Hiranandani, the place where our hostel is how aesthetic all of the buildings are. And all of them are beige colored. And everything is quite accessible. Siddhant had a muskmelon and I had a watermelon juice. And afterwards, I went home and did some cleaning. This is the result of 1 hour of cleaning. And I've arranged it a little bit. So this is how it looks now. The tabletop is clean and these things are also kind of dusted. I really need to fill this again. This time when we left for our houses, they kind of just took everything off. I hate this wall now. This had all of my posters and now it's not there. And I hate them for it. I don't know why they did it. I have some posters that I want to put up. I also want to put more photos up now, but okay. This is the study table situation. I still want to get rid of a lot of this. I have filled all of my bottles because summer's here and hydration is very important. Not that I drink water at all. I really don't. And yeah, this is the study table type of situation. And I kind of cleaned my bed, put new covers on and clean that area as well. So let's go outside. Let's see how the vibe is. It's quite hot now, actually. Okay, the moon isn't here. What a waste of time. So yeah, this is my favorite part of the room. I love this rack. These are some of the books that I have read in the recent past. And some of them are Avisha's, my roommates. So good. I am quite glad that my room is a bit cleaner and especially my bed. I really needed my bed to be a lot cleaner. I feel a little bit more productive. Tomorrow I'm going to get the floor cleaned. I did dust a little bit here and there, but that's one more thing that I needed to do. Finally done. I can't believe that it took me like 3 days. But to be very fair, it is a task that took 1 hour of my life. So it was worth it though. I feel a lot better. And overall, just good. I feel like I'm going to utilize that pin board to jot down stuff that I need to do. Anyways, this was the video. I hope you enjoyed. See you.
Who's this cute guy?